Hi folks, this is Florida Trailblazer. Today I'm out here exploring within the Ocala National Forest. And I'm hiking through the woods here towards an old grave site. Made my way through the woods to the old grave site, and today there's a barrier around the site to help protect the tombstone. And Thomas C. Fillyaw is buried here. He was a Confederate soldier. He was born in 1830, passed away in 1873, put here by his son T.T. Fillyaw.